Once, the wolf and the lamb. Once, a lamb found himself all alone. He wandered away from his mother and got lost. He roamed around looking for his mother and came to a stream. A wolf noticed the lone lamb and planned to kill and eat him. He did feel a little pity in his heart for the lamb. After a moment, he said, "Poor little lamb, it has come to my ears that a year ago you said bad things about me. I have to punish you for that." The trembling lamb said, "Please, sir, I'm just 3 months old. How could I have called your names a year ago?" The wolf then asked, "Why have you come to this stream from which I drink water?" "Please, sir, I have not come to this stream to drink water. I drink only milk. I have lost my mother, and while looking for her, I came to this stream." The wolf replied, "Be that as it may, I am very hungry and I have to eat." Saying this, he sprang on the lamb, killed and ate him up. Moral: stay far away from evil people. Avoid evil people.